They're probably now looking for the bargain bin.
Down. The enemy has a drone package. Enemy has Apex support.
Nice mission, Wolverine. Nice work. Mission complete.
LZ is hot. UNSA prison sighted. Prep to assist SDF forces.
Hardcore team deathmatch. Excellent weapon loadout.
to you or no one. Alright, bro, I don't want to hear no dumb shit. You can have her key or know where it's at, give it back to her.
Support is active. Friendly drone support is active. On the field. Success. Report to command for debrief.
form. Make sure to get it to the end.
Falling from here.
Enemy UAV in your vicinity. seat.
We're in the lead.
She has multiple green. She's like, I need to go to the balance. And then they just like,
defeated. This can't happen again.
Oh, fuck you, you Nazi bitch. Black lives don't matter. I know it is funny, but it's dead, bitch.
Not quite up to par. Let's try that again.
Mine's a hoe. Where he at? What is it? Your dad eat dick for breakfast. Python. Fucking nut ass nigga. Huh? Nah. That's the Black Lives Don't Matter bull. The Nazi bull. I'm about to fuck him up. Even if he on our team, I'm shooting me. I know, I see.
Reload on mission. Let's take the fight to the SDF.
I'm gonna punch this nigga.
Vicinity. SUV.
They started getting me, bro.
Direct
SDF operation. Weapons hot.
Support is active.
Field.
package.
Thank you.
accomplished. A good day's work.
Thank you. in the open.
Support is active.
No problem, you're welcome. Okay. I have it.
Enemy contact.
Mission complete. Nice work.
This is for the X-ray service. Looks like that was the amount of the service. They have 412-749-6920. The address is 2201 Park Manor Boulevard. And that's Pittsburgh, 15205. Calls monitored and recorded for quality purposes. Thank you for calling Heritage Valley Health System. This is Tanika. How can I help you? Sure, what's the account number? And your name?
Come on in, Salsa. It's your show. What'll you have?
Did you want to pay it here over the phone, or maybe try refreshing the screen and try logging in again? Okay. All right, so that's going to be $10. And all right, you can go ahead with the card number when you're ready. Code on the back.
fucking lobby.
Tired of carrying around those keys?
I could help you with that.
Insurance information for you. Do you want to verify the claim number? Okay, yep, I do have that, and then I have -3. Okay. we'll get that billed over to you guys today. No problem. You're welcome. Have a good day, Shannon. Thank you. Bye-bye. Wait, it's still in billing.
Some off time.
Quality purposes. Patricia. Hey, this is Tanika with Heritage Valley Health System. How are you? Chris, I'm just giving you a call regarding your account. I do need to verify the address that I have at 5089 Samlin Drive in Caracas, PA. That's so correct. Thank you. And can you verify your date of birth? This is in regards to a service date I have for July the 6th of this year, and a statement that we mailed for the amount of $95. And we're just following up on that statement to see if you're able to make a payment today or if you're interested in setting up a payment arrangement. Fine. January 13th. Alrighty, I will put that in our system and then that'll put your account on hold until that date. Nope, you can call in to make the payments. You can either call in to make the payment or you can mail in a check or money order, and you can also do the payments online, but we don't store any information or we don't store anything to the accounts. Yes. Most likely you won't get a reminder until about 30 days. Okay. You're welcome. Thank you. Have a good day. Bye-bye.
Welcome back, soldier.
You have returned. Good. Our enemies must die.
Gun game. You are on your own. Objective failed. Return to base.
G-A-K.
Mission parameters must be clearly understood.
Service date October 1st, 2020. That one's for $397.66. Okay, his I'll have to look up separately. Not with the different names. You can put your two bills together though. Sure. Total of everything together will be $3,177.95. And then you wanted to pay $50 today? Everything that's currently billed under yourself. Did you have one under your husband, did you say? Okay. What's that account number?